I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising here with me is Jim Beglin.
Hi, John. Hi, everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Here are the lineups for today. So much has been written and said in the build-up to this game, but what sort of contest are you really expecting?
Well, I'm sure the two sets of players will respond to our expectations, but the key point today may well be taking those chances.
Kick-off imminent. This rain shouldn't dampen expectations, though. Off we go, then. This is lovely passing to watch. Pedro got it. Wants to get this forward. Van der Wiel. Pedro tried to play it through. Could be a chance now. Cut out in a promising position.
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
Nicely worked. They'll have a chance from this corner. He sends it in. Van der Wiel. And it's hoofed away. Borini. Wonderful through ball over the top. He's onside here. And he'll shoot! That never really looked on target.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
De Seine. He's got in. This is very pleasing on the eye.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of craft that can make all the difference. That key pass.
No, possession lost. And the ball's out of play. 15 minutes played. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? They're not quite out of danger yet.
If it's not on, don't play it. And he didn't need to cross that so early.
It's clear to safety.
Well, listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll threaten more from the wider positions.
Hakan Çalhanoğlu. Rodriguez. Sends it to the middle. The keeper coming in and making the catch. Pedro. He plays it through. Abate. Drives it to the far post. De Seine, Cicarini plays this forward. Bad tackle, oh, awful tackle really. Free kick, and the referee wants words. It's a booking. You can see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. And Milan with a set piece. He goes direct. He went for power there. ball in. Strikes it from distance. They've scored! Milan break the deadlock. It's incredible how he managed to steer that one in.
Yeah, I'm not sure he saw a gap there, was just a bit lucky to find it, but he just shouldn't have been allowed the room to shoot in the first place.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
A fine display of slick passing. It's come through to him. That's clearly not what was intended. It's on for him. It's on for him. Silva. Hakan Çalhanoğlu and Abate, Suso, Borini puts it back. The cross ending up in the goalkeeper's hands. Looking to thread it through. Now the chance! Tries to slide it past the defence. He just took too long there.
Oh, he was way too tentative there. It was almost like he was too afraid to miss it.
Slides it through. Out wide. They keep the pressure on by winning a corner. Here's a ball in, and the chance accepted with some aplomb. It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. A great corner, a good header.
Yeah, his run just gave the defence one problem too many, and he eluded everyone to tuck it away. Excellent header.
So, it's now 2 without reply.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Borini. Chipped through, over the top. Played through. A shot! There it is! They've added another in a matter of minutes. A very cleverly worked goal it was, too.
I think they showed a good little understanding there to execute the 1-2 and then back it up with a goal. That's really good football.
So it's 3-0 now. Foul, clearly, and indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. He knocks it in. He got a piece of that one. It's cleared away. The referee blows his whistle to signal half-time.
Well, halfway through the game and they're in absolute control of it now. I just wonder whether they look to try and treat the fans second half. They should.
3-0 is the summary of the game at this juncture. Second half underway now. Cagliari against Milan. just dived in there. Gave away a free kick. There's going to be a card. Oh, it's a red! He's been sent off for a reckless challenge. In the hope of changing things round, both managers have opted to make a substitution.
Yeah, even though they're winning, I think the manager's still looking to tweak things round a bit just to make sure they stay on top.
Sousa wants to get this forward. Silva. Desaine plays this forward. Desaine. Rodriguez. He's looking to play it into the channel. Now! A shot! Oh, that should have been their fourth!
Well, he was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Forward it goes. Cicarini. Foul. Referee with an easy decision to make. Hits a ball in. And a header. The keeper's there to claim it.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. Wasn't quite enough, though.
The physio gives the thumbs up, and he's back on the pitch. Fans will be mightily relieved he can continue. Got it. Through ball, over the top. Flag was up, just caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee. He's playing it through. The linesman's kept his flag down. Up to nod it. Keeper claims it. Sousa, who set up two goals. He's got in. Van der Veel makes the interception. Cicarini. Now he's ready for a shot. Picked it off.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flanks. They'll certainly find more space out there.
And he crosses to the centre, and they get it away. This time lunge, and the free kick's given. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. This is very pleasing on the eye. Van der Wiel. The pass cut out.
Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll threaten more from the wider positions.
Van der Wiel. And he crosses it into the middle. The cross cleared away. Oh, he's lost it. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. No, that won't be finding its target. Silva. And on he goes. The post to the rescue. It's on for him. It's opened up for him, and he has scored! Riveting, ruthless, relentless. That is a vintage goal.
Yeah, and I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good passing and movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
Surely they're well and truly out of sight now. Completely mistimed his challenge then. Free kick given. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. A ball in. The offside flag is up.
Oh, it was such a close call, but it looks as if the assistant got that one spot on.
Looking to carve open the defence. No, no way through there. He plays it through. Plays this forward. Borini. Onside. Looking to carve open the defence. Good footwork, creating the counter-attack. And he chooses the option of the back pass. He's latched onto it. Shoots here, off the bar. It's going right across the goal. And no danger there from that cross. Lovely ball through. Oh, flag up. Just offside then. Straight off the last man. The referee's assistant pretty alert. final whistle, signalling the end of 90 minutes. We've witnessed a truly breathtaking masterclass by the forwards, tormenting the opposition defence as they displayed their full array of attacking talent. Many thanks to Jim alongside me. All that remains for me is to say that we've reached the end of our coverage this afternoon and to bid you farewell. Thank you.